This tutorial will show how to insert a YouTube video into a web page on your Google site. Here I am on a page in my Google site. I'm using the webpage default template, and I'd like to insert a YouTube into my page. So to do that, first I need to find a YouTube video. I happen to have one right here. And you need to scroll down underneath the video and click on the Share tab, so that you can get the share link. Once it's highlighted, I'm going to come up to the Edit menu and choose Copy. Now I'm going to return to my Google site. And I'm going to come up to the menu bar and choose Insert. And I'm going to go over here to the Google heading and click on YouTube. The tool now wants to know what is the URL of the YouTube video. I just copied this, so I'm going to go up to Edit and choose Paste to insert the video. If the copy-paste worked correctly, you should see a preview of the YouTube video on the right-hand side. Below, you can specify what the size of the video is you'd like to use, would you like a border around the video, and would you like to provide your own custom title for the video. Once you've made your choices here, click Save, and the video is inserted into your web page. Notice that while you're in the editor, the YouTube video is not accessible, but you can access alignment and whether or not you want text to wrap around your video. Return to the Properties pane, you need to make some changes, or remove the video altogether. To see the video in action, click Save for the web page. And now your video is active, and you can test it out, just like as if you were somebody visiting your website. So to insert a video, you need to get the share link from that YouTube video, and then use the Insert tool in the web page editor, and choose YouTube from the Google heading. This concludes this tutorial.